This is a video of the Spencer 42 using a hydrovane. Now, as you can see, the boat is on course, the wind is just aft of the beam, the sails are set, the boat is well balanced, the main rudder has been locked off and the hydrovane engaged. The leading edge of the vane, which is the side here where, that you can see hydrovane written down, has been set into the wind, so just aft of the beam. Probably using this course adjustment line, which you can see running down to the side of the boat, and this goes to within the reach of the helmsperson and can be used for course adjustments. Now what's happening is that every time the boat falls off course, the apparent wind is changing and the vane is reacting. As you can see, it's moving back and forth. That motion is then transferred down the shaft to the rudder, the auxiliary rudder, that is turning and keeping the boat on course.